Hello, this is the Elite Saviour, and welcome back to GE Online. Today, a new DLC has come out. I've already bought like two of the weapons, but the rest of the DLC I haven't checked out. Because when I checked the DLC out, I was only on for like, I don't know, 5 minutes because of the family timer. There's a helicopter flying by, nothing to worry about. I've also heard that some new houses have been added to the DLC. Let's see if I can buy any. Oop. Use the arrow keys there. Let's try... What's South Ellis? I don't know what that is. Oh wait, I've done it wrong. Hold on. Alright, so there are three houses in Blaine County. All of them seem to be unnecessarily expensive. Oh, I like that house. Wait, is that even a house? Don't know whether these are houses or not. Looks like someone crashed into my garage just then. Yeah, just as I thought, most of these are garages. Ooh, wrong button. That's a garage. I don't know why it keeps on doing that. Whoa, crap, what the hell was that? What the hell? Wait a minute. That him? Oh, yeah, I think that's him. Let's have a look. Let's see what people are up to. That's that's my garage.
Come in, come in. Do you know how you want it done?
Oh, he's just having a haircut. Ah, here's where the action's at. Looks like that guy's using one of the DLC weapons. As you can see, he just fired fireworks. And that thing he's using is a musket. But let's check out this player here, because I think he was a victim of an explosion or something. Nah, there's no way a level 8 player could have done a massive explosion like that. Anyway, enough messing about for the cameras, let's actually get to playing the game. I think there's some new vehicles as well. But I didn't check out all the houses, so let's do that first. Oop. Do you know why I think the stock market's not available in online? It's because they don't want people earning money. Like, by doing nothing. Ooh, I like that house. I either like that house or that house. Which one? Well, this one's closer to some shops around there and also the airport, so that'll be a good one. But until I can afford it, I'm not getting it. Oh yeah, I forgot the cars. Now, I think there's a bike in this area. Yeah, there's one right there. I can buy the house with that. And there's also what I think is a monster truck. Yep. And that's surprisingly expensive. Oh, look, and there's that vehicle which every high-level guy drives around in, killing players for no reason. I want one. Now, what are those guys up to? Yeah, I've had this problem before. The garage takes ages to load for some reason. I don't know whether it's because I've got DLC vehicles in or because just rubbish internet. Whoa, check out my garage, it's been improved. Oh no, it hasn't. Well, man. Look where I am on the map. Apparently I'm over here somewhere, when I should actually be over there somewhere. That's really weird. Anyway, some of my vehicles have gone missing for some reason. I think today I'm going to go in the bulletproof vehicle, because you can't shoot through the windows at the back unless you've got a fully automatic shotgun. Nope. First of all, make sure no one's waiting outside for me. Alright, let's get out of here before it comes. Luckily, I've already bought the musket, but I haven't got enough money to buy the super weapon, the firework launcher. I might have enough money to get a firework, so. Now would be a good time to test out the musket. Nice cars. It will be a shame if something. Ooh, wait a second. Where's Lester? I need to go off the radar.
Hey, how can I help? Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute. Hey there, listen, I'll cut to the chase. It's whacking time. You interested? If the asshole gets killed, you'll get paid.
Well, that nearly went well. Oh, I need to take out a target. That's new. Unfortunately, that guy might have been wearing body armor or something. I don't know. But I've seen that weapon kill players with one shot. I'll probably have to replay that again to see how it didn't kill him. Because last I tested that, it only took one shot. Oh, my vehicle's got bullet holes in. But the bullets didn't damage me, and that's what matters. So this proves that the bulletproof vehicle works. It can still shoot through the back windows with like a fully automatic shotgun or something like that, but with normal single arms weapons you have to be deadly accurate to be able to shoot me in the back. Let's try and use sticky bombs. It's been quite a while since I've last used sticky bombs, like in a vehicle. That was close. Am I being chased? If I am, I don't know because there isn't anyone nearby. I probably should have changed to a different weapon and started shooting him. Probably. But I've seen that weapon be more effective. Yeah, get wrecked, noob. Hey, out of my way. Thank you. Missed him, but never mind. Ooh, there's guys that way. Whee! Land it. Close enough. And look, only a few scratches. Oh. Yeah, 80% armor. Actually, it might be 60%, but never mind. Okay, I'm really, really carry. Annoying music, turn it off. Well, no one to do a test here. I get out of the car, radio's turned off. I get in the car. Radio's turned off. Oh, they've updated it. Usually when I get in the car and turn the radio off, straight away it just turns back on. Yep, it's loaded. Yeah, look, usually when I shoot a person, this is what happens. Insta-kill. But when I did it to that guy, I didn't kill him. Hey! You! Oh, missed. Oh, crap, someone's shooting. Where are you? Unfortunately, this thing isn't very well designed for long range. And you need to be deadly accurate with it. And unfortunately, if I'm in free aim, that's one thing which I'm not good at. So for now, this weapon goes on my only use if absolutely necessary list. Oh, I still want to test out and kill a player with it though. You know what I want to do? By the end of the day, I want to kill at least two players with this gun. There might also be some new missions in the game, but so far I don't know. Crap, it's the police. Which surprisingly managed to keep going. Aw, oh, damn it. Saw me. Now look, there's a trio of players there. They might or might not be bad. Anyway, either way, I'm not getting anywhere near them. They might be bad. Unless... can I snipe them? Looks like they're just outside my render distance, so the answer is no, I can't snipe them. Yeah, and I've also heard that GTA 5's coming out on the next gen consoles and also PC, which I think is rubbish. Because number one, I haven't got a next gen console, and number two, it'll probably mean that less people play on the GTA on the Xbox. Although, that might mean that more newbie players will go on the Xbox, which will be easier for me to kill players and make videos without having to worry about running across bad players. Crap. I need to find someone to kill. Someone that is unsuspecting and that was close. And probably won't try to fight back. Someone like this guy. Come on, reload. Alright, it's reloaded. Seriously, these cops, man. Actually, I want a sticky bomb in. Sticky bomb? Is he in a vehicle? Crap, wrong vehicle. Oops. Now the trick is to not look too suspicious, because if you look suspicious, then the guy will probably know what you're up to and shoot you in the back. So I'm going to go this way, and oh, hello. Are you following me? Are you following me? Are you following me? Yeah, try again. I dare you. Oh yeah, and that's also another reason why it's called the bulletproof car, because you can't kill players in it. Unless you're very accurate. And unfortunately, I pulled out my AK-47 by accident. Oh crap! Ever since I've started the video, I don't think I've killed a single player yet. And that's bad. I want to do a survival mission with this gun, but it might turn out badly. On my way, you idiot. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't think they've improved the driver AI in this. So if you drive directly in front of someone, they don't move out the way or anything. It's called Lester. Okay, let's see if we can take out this guy without being noticed. Because someone could be chasing. Do you know why I go off the radar? It's because they don't know where I am. Whilst, try the musket. If this doesn't work, plan B. Type 95. Uh oh. Come on, dude, don't ruin this for me. As far as I know, these guys don't know where I am. I really hope they don't check the map and oh no, come on. Come on, dude, don't ruin this for me. Huh? Oh, this gun just has its use. Well, I've killed one person with the gun, that's good enough. I'm getting out of here now before I get killed by him. Step on it. Do you know how I knew he was going to shoot me there? Idiot forgot to smash the glass, so I could hear that he was going to shoot me. And luckily, I think he only got me once. Gonna quickly reload. Wait, what? Hold on a second, wait a minute. How come it looks like they're really close when they're actually not? Hey, what was that? Ooh, a plane's on its way to drop a crate. But where? Alright, that's where I'm going then. I swear that every time I shoot that gun, what happens is that it reloads whilst I'm in the car, or something like that. Whether that's a glitch or not, I don't care, but if it is a glitch, then it's a really good one. By the way, speaking of glitches, I think after this update, Rockstar's patched every single duplication glitch that there's ever been in this game, which means no more cheaters. And no more cheaters means fairer gameplay. And fairer gameplay means better game. And better game means more players. And more players means more fun for me to kill. I mean, more fun for me to have. And the more fun I have in this game, the more I'll record it. And the more I record it, the more... You get the point. Oops, sorry. Oh wait, I think the crate might have dropped. That's good. I might still be able to make it. I think there's another guy coming, but luckily I think he's a good player, like one that doesn't kill people. But unfortunately for him, I'm not. Oh, just went right underneath that thing there. I'd be surprised if this wasn't classed as one of the most durable vehicles ever made in GTA. Like, I know I've got 60% armor on it, but even before that, this vehicle was durable. Crap, 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 crap! Aw, damn it. Just great. Aw, no. Trifon will pick. God damn it. Wait, what else could I... Oh yeah, there's a gang attack down there I can still go to. I'm sure on the map he was quite far away. Oop, crashed. Oh, come on. Come on, dude, just leave me alone. Yeah, I think this guy's a little bit sour after me killing him earlier. But don't forget, he started it. Yep, he's trying to kill me, alright. Well, it looks like for the rest of this video, I'm going to be on the run from that guy. Or maybe not. Around here somewhere, there was a gang attack, but I can't remember where it was. Why am I wanted? The only thing I should be wanted for is, being cool. Now, if I remember correctly, there was a gang attack down here. I'm sure there was a gang attack around here somewhere. Oops. I'm sure there was a gang attack around here somewhere. Oops. You see what I mean about the AI not moving out the way when you drive in front of them? Apparently there's some new clothes in the shop as well.
Shit! I don't believe it.
Oh, do you not?
Crap.
Get out of here. Seriously, these cops, man. Get out of here, cops. There's no point in looking for me. You've looked for me for, like, at least 5 minutes now. If not that, two. Which is still a lot. Finally. Oh yeah, I also got purple smoke for this vehicle's tyres as well. Alright, let's check out the new DLC clothes and see what we can get. And so far, I don't think I've died once. apparently the parking garage is a new mission. Even though last I checked, it was new when the... when the last DLC came out. I don't want civilians, get out of here. Uh-oh. Back in the car, I can see some players coming. Get out of here. Stay away from me. Ah, nice going, Typhoon Will. You just killed a guy with a higher mental status than you. That's good. What is that noise? Wait, is that the guy that, nah, that's not him. Anyway, let's check out some new DLC clothes. Still no new baseball tees, unfortunately. No new hoodies. Tank. The controls on this thing are really... whether these are part of the DLC or not, I don't know. Alright, what are all these invites? Ooh, rooftop rumble. Ah, but they might have nerfed it, so no. Yeah, how would you like my flower baseball tee? I think that's what it is anyway. Seriously, what are all these? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, crap. Come on, come on. Where's passive mode? Where's passive mode? God damn it, that was close. That could have gone really badly.
Oh my god!
That's a play off the radar. Trying to kill me? Yeah. Get out of here. That guy actually nearly killed me there. Damn it, that was close. Alright, let's eat. Wait, what was that? Fireworks? That's cool. Alright, let's eat some snacks. Whoa, what was that? Wait, is he doing what I think he's doing? Oh, come on, really? Trying to kill someone on passive mode? What? What the hell is going on? Yeah, get out of here with your stupid vehicle and everything. This guy just never gives up, does he? Oh yeah, I've just remembered. He had to pay for my Bugatti that which he destroyed. Ha. Huh. Now that's what I call insurance fraud. Actually, nah, that's not insurance fraud.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll look into it.
Oh, you paid for my Bugatti's insurance? Oh, that's really nice of you. I still hate it though. Alright, let's get out of here. One thing that I have found out though is that if you get in the car and you have passive mode turned on, for some reason, passive mode gets turned off automatically. Why just that? I'll never know. Seriously, why does everyone in this lobby want me dead? I'm sure I didn't kill that guy behind me. Don't follow me, bro. Oh, good, he didn't follow me. That's good. For a second there, I thought I was sure he was trying to follow me there. Maybe he's doing the same tactic as I am. Which is, going a different direction to make it look like less suspicious. Oh, really? Wait. He might have gone outside. Is there a house around here? There is. Any second now, he's probably going to come outside. Just to let you know, for some reason the sticky bomb didn't detonate when I put it on the car. It only detonated because that guy got close to it. Wow, that guy hurt me bad. I need something to eat. Oh no, I already ate. Doesn't matter.
Okay, there it is.
Luckily they haven't fixed the glitch where if you go behind cover and then if you go behind cover and select food and it still regenerates your health instantly. Aw, look, he just left. He had to face the fact that he was no match against me, so he left. Wait, what? Oh, they fixed that glitch where if you were... They fixed the glitch where if you were getting in and out of a car, it automatically turns passive mode off. Well, let's turn it off. I need to rob someone. Oh, that's out of order. Oh, no way. They fixed the glitch where soda machines don't work. Nah, I'm joking, they've always worked. Oh yeah, free can. Here, have a free can. I don't want to use the musket on him because I know it'll kill him. Well, I need something less... What's the least powerful weapon I've got? I'd say this one is.
I cannot go any faster.
Alright, I need to shoot him in the hand. Don't die, don't die. Yes. Unfortunately, if you shoot the guy in the chest, it kills him with any weapon. Whether that's a new update or not, I don't know. And it also stops him from shooting you unless you're in Blaine County where... Like, you know that shop with the glass thing behind? The guy hides behind that, but occasionally he pulls out his gun behind it and starts shooting you. So yeah, that's a problem. Come on, I only want to pick up my spaghetti. I think it's really good they fixed these duplication glitches. Yeah, no, that's what I call bulletproof. Let's turn the lights on just for good measure. Oop, wrong button. Oop, crap. Wrong buttons. Oh, good, I turned it on. Alright, so I've now confirmed that Might on the D-pad is turn the lights on and off. These cops are really annoying. Oh, I've just realised I haven't killed enough players yet to end the video. What I want to do is I want to kill at least two players with the musket. Unfortunately, they're probably all expecting me. I don't know whether the guy in the lobby told him or not, but maybe someone sent everyone messages saying, "Watch out, the elite savior's trying to kill you. Don't mess with this guy, he's deadly. And when you see him, shoot him. Either that or retreat." I would recommend retreating. Yeah, that's probably what the guy said. Oh, seriously? These cops... Have the cops' AI been improved or something? God damn it, these cops are relentless. Oh my god. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. I'll take that. Lost someone's vehicle's been stolen. Yeah, I'm now baller stats or whatever it's called. And I've just received $2,000 for good behaviour. And by good behaviour, I think it means, not blown up vehicles. But unfortunately, I don't think it counts if you, kill players. Right, who's this guy? This guy is, expert the IF-18. This guy is, arsehole Grinch. Either way, I think I should test out my weapons on these guys. But before I test out my weapons on these players, I think I should see what masks they have in the mask shop. I hope that's many masks there. Ooh, first. Okay, gun's reloaded. And by the way, no, the gun doesn't automatically come loaded. Ooh! Oh, I had a really good opportunity to kill that guy there. I could have just shot him with my musket. Unfortunately, I was too slow. I know what the guy's up to. What happens that guy, every time someone looks at the clothes in passive mode, yeah, when they look at the clothes they automatically go into passive mode, but since he's not in passive mode, that means he's either number one, waiting for me, or number two, getting ready to kill me if I get too close. You see, I always think about what will happen if this certain thing happens in the game, and usually, I'm correct. Probably put my weapon away.
Let me know if you need anything.
Yeah, I'll have some more PJs and CJs. Oh no, that's P's and C's.
Another happy customer, right?
Now, this is the least damaging weapon in the game. If I shoot him in the chest, will it kill him? And the answer is... He was nearly dead there. So I've now confirmed that if you shoot the guy in the chest, it sometimes kills him. So shooting him in the chest is not recommended, because he was like nearly dead there. If he fell on the floor, he would have died. That's how close he was to death. I really want to keep this limo, so I'm just going to park it outside. Check out my guy, looking like someone's, I think someone sneaked into his house, but luckily, no one would dare do that. Wow, everyone's leaving now. Oh, this is bad. There's not a lot of players in the lobby. By the way, one of my vehicles is missing for some reason. What is up with my guy? Why is he running like that?
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay.
I wonder if I should take one of my vehicles with me. Well, since I haven't driven... Oh, I don't really want to drive... Oh, which one should I drive? So many choices. I want a vehicle which will get me out of a situation fast, but it's also... Aha! The AFK killer. Ooh, wait a minute, what's that? completely forgot that was vehicle. Let's try it out. Nah, you thought I was gonna... Everyone was probably shouting, get in the vehicle! Like, the vehicle which was the Nagasaki thing. Yeah. For a second I thought someone was hiding behind it. Make sure it doesn't despawn. Yeah, I've put it there so that it doesn't despawn. Whether this works or not, I don't know. And yes, I did see them choppers there, but I don't want them yet. I'll probably get them as soon as I buy my new house. For a second there, I thought Michael Jackson music was... Yeah, control on out of powder. For a second there, I thought Michael Jackson music was coming on or something. Speaking of music, off. Ooh, off. Off. Oh crap! Alright, ignore me, ignore me. I was only seeing if I could buy some meth. Alright, switch to a better weapon. This weapon's. Oh crap. Yeah, just to let you know, this is a DLC weapon as well. It's part of the High Life update or something like that. Let's see if I can find some loot crates. I don't think these are loot crates, but one thing for sure, they carry a lot of money on them. Can't see him anywhere. Oops, wrong button. I'm sure in the corner there it said something about a roller coaster. I should probably check it out after I've checked out the mask shop. What's that? Ah, there's the loot. Yeah, that's more like it. Alright, let's continue on to the mask shop because apparently there's some new masks there. Who knows, I might even start wearing one. Maybe there's some new hats that the Elite Savior can wear. Actually, you're probably wondering what my character's name is. Like what I called him when I first started GTA. And the answer is... Henrique. Yeah, his name's called Henrique. I think they're called pork pie hats. Nah, wait, that was the wrong one. Nah, they're not. There's a lot of new hats, but I don't think any of them are part of the DLC. Oh, they've also fixed a glitch where every time my guy puts this hat back on, it makes him bald. I like these hats here. Nah, I don't want them. Is there any masks? What's up, monkey? I think these masks might or might not be new, I don't know. Oh yeah, look, here's a wolf mask. Looks really angry about something for some reason. Whoa, check out these masks. I like these ones.
I know this mask has a good home. Kudos.
Now, let's see, how do I put them on? Accessories? Masks? Oh, they fixed another glitch where, for some reason, you can't put hats on top of masks. I thought that was actually quite a good glitch. Yeah, I think the vulture represents an animal which kills things and feeds on the dead. So yeah, I think that describes Henry quite well. Yeah, searching for the dead and eating them. Actually, that sounds a bit cannibalist, doesn't it? Anyway, never mind. I don't care. I'm gonna see if I can get some fireworks from the fireworks shop. Looks like only four people have survived a lobby with the elite savior in. The rest of them have either left in fear, or they've rage quitted because I might have killed them. And all of them have retreated to, well, not all of them, but some of them have retreated to Blaine County. I'm sure I can hear a helicopter around here somewhere.
Hello.
Oh, sorry, wrong shop. Yeah, I wanted to go in the gun shop. Although, fireworks might be a bit expensive. Hey dude, gun.
Oh no, not again!
Yeah, as you can see, if you need to be very careful when you shoot them in the chest, because if you do that, then it's very dangerous. Because what could happen is that you could get a 3-star wanted level for killing them. Wait, how did I get a 3-star wanted level? Oh yeah, I probably robbed too many shops. No worries, I'll just call Lester. Come on, Lester. Hurry up.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help?
Thanks, Lester.
Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
Yeah, Lester's really cool, isn't he? Just think. This fueled an entire empire. Which one should I get? Let's have a red shot burst, a red star burst, a red trail burst, and a red fountain.
Now you are prepared against government tyranny.
Am I? Cool. Hund animation is going psycho. I want to take out these two guys, but I know that if I try to, I'll just end up killing myself. So what I'm going to do is turn passive mode on, and when I get close enough to him, I'll turn it off and kill him. Although they have just retreated. Yeah, this will probably get me killed or something. Hey, dude. Oh, crap. So, how are you doing? A great chance. Oh, I know what these guys are doing. They're shooting fireworks at a car for no reason. What are you doing? Hey. Ah, here we are.
That shit ain't real.
Oh, crap. Oh, no, I blew up my vehicle. Oop, wait a minute. Food, food. Alright, these guys are aggressive. I need to kill them soon. If only they knew I had a YouTube channel. Oh crap, that was close. Well, here goes my fin. Come on. All I want to do is kill this guy with the musket. If I do that, then this video will be complete. God damn it, he knew. Oh man. That was the perfect chance to do it, but unfortunately, them guys were too ready. And also, they blew up my vehicle in the process. Okay, that's bad. Come on, I just want to kill one with the musket. If I do that, then the episode's complete. The perfect. Oh, damn it. They knew. He died. Yes. Great. Now all I have to do is wait until he respawns. Come on, reload. No. Get back here. No, get out of here, cops. No, oh, damn it. And he left. So close. I nearly killed him. God damn it. Actually, since they're both assists, them two assists count as a kill, so I'm gonna end the video here, so I've been the Elite Savior, and this has been the new update, and now I look like a vulture. So I've been Gideon Savior, and this has been a GEA5 video.